Back at it. Where are we sitting today? Platinum 2. Do we want to get back into diamond? We were getting there. Do not want a quick draft omniscience emblem. That sounds terrible. What a waste. Quick draft omniscience emblem. Wild. Alright. I mean, we opened up one of the best mythics from the get-go. So we're definitely going to be taking this Overlord of the Mistmoors. There's absolutely no reason not to. Surgical Suite would have been a cool pickup, but yeah, Overlord of the Mistmoors, definitely the best card in the pack. Hopefully we can actually like play it to be useful. Followed up here. Vol'Goth Lair is okay, just being an enchantment enabler and random color fixing. I mean, there's not really a whole lot in here that I want to pair with my pack one, pick one, which is unfortunate. And Betrayer's Bargain is decent removal. Outside of that, I don't really know what the best card here is. So I think that's what I'm gonna take for now and see where we end up. But we keep going like this, and this is gonna be looking like a Boros deck. The Painter Studio is decent. Trapped in the Screen, Tunnel Surveyor, both really good options with the Overlord here. Let's go Trapped. Get more removal. Part of me just wants to experiment, see if we can take all the removal and the mana fixing and some chandeliers and just call that a deck. And, like, the Fear of Surveillance going into white for sure. But I definitely like meat lockers. That'll be a better blue-white enchantment deck. The Boros stuff, I don't know, we'll see. We're not sold on anything just yet. Underwater Tunnel's pretty decent. Get Out can be good. Wicker Folk? No. I definitely want to be playing Overlord here, so we want one of these two blue cards. Yeah, we'll take the Counterspell. I haven't used it enough. Have not used it enough. There's the Water Tunnel anyway. I'm just not seeing my payoffs. As soon as I get rid of the red card, we get a good red card, of course. I like that better than I like Fear of Immobility, so I'll take the red card. don't like that. Yeah, I'm looking at taking it. Weird. Oh, parting's probably the best card there. Glimmer Burst is the best card here. Possession. Like none of this really matters. We'll take the attack in the box. Again, doesn't really matter. Don't want to be playing a five cost removal spell in red. It's only good if you have Delirium. Leyline of Transformation. No. All right. Unable to Scream. Optimistic Scavenger. We're only gonna get one, so we're gonna go. We're doing the blue eye thing. I'm doing the blue eye thing. I'm not gonna let somebody stop me. Yeah, there's Unable to Scream. Stay hidden, stay silent. Also really good. I think I'm just gonna take Unable to Scream here. Well, stays hidden, stay silent comes back around. Man, what is with the green rares? Like Flytrap into Shredder? Ugh. Bottomless Pool is the bounce one, right? Yeah, return something, make something. That's all right. I can make that work. Right, 3-1-1. Yeah. Flood Pit Drowner. We're in the Azorius enchantments. No Gremlin Tamers, but. Unwilling Vessel. Could see if we want to splash black. Honestly, I think I'm just going to take the two drop that will let me ramp into my other stuff. Good as Peeper can be, that's also not that. Well, we'll take it. We want the early stuff. Ramping into our things will be good. Ooh, a Glimmer Light. I'll pick one of those up while we can. Unable to Scream or the Windbreaker. I think we're gonna take the Scream here. Surveil, Manifest. Yeah, that's fine. Man, I'm almost gonna build just a mono blue deck, huh? Not getting anything white. An enchantment enters, whenever you fully unlock a room, draw a card. Seems pretty good for what I want to be doing. There's my Glimmer Tamer, or my Gremlin Tamer. That's not gonna make it back around. Do I want to draw a card, or do I want to make little 1/1s? I mean, I kind of want the dual card here, but the rare, I don't have a whole lot of. I'm gonna take the rare. Well, this is not really what I want to be doing right now, but that's what we're taking. Pass me some more good white cards, please. You guys can do it. I have faith. You did pass me a good white card, but you also passed me just a blue rare that I haven't gotten to play. I have not gotten to play it. If I'm gonna play it, this would be a good deck for it. It's mostly blue anyway. There's Fear of Falling. I'll take that. Am I playing mono blue? It's not gonna be good. It is looking like it. It really is, isn't it? I don't want to. I don't want to just be mono blue. Mono blue with a splash of the white overlord, huh? I mean, we could just cut white. Creatures at four. Both of you guys draw at five, but you're a bounce at one. A tap down at three. Only got 10 creatures. That's not good. I guess 13 if we count those. I guess Enigma goes then, and that's what mono blue would look like. Cut a land, I'm not gonna need 17. Yeah, you're probably right, huh? 16 lands. Sorry, I was still thinking of trying to splash these three white cards that I got into the deck. You know? An enchantment for the Eerie triggers, and it makes something unable to be blocked. All right, here we go. I'm blue. Deck is just dabu di dabu die, huh? Thanks for cracking it right away. I really appreciate that. Let's surveil. I don't think I need both. One, two, three. This is four. Yeah, let's just get rid of two. We'll get rid of two lands. That's a third of my lands gone. I'm supposed to have an Overlord too. I just didn't get enough to make it worth playing. I don't have a whole lot going on, my guy. Yeah, I played lands. They're all blue. Will you take your turn, please? Hoping to be able to get like one other thing, maybe. Wanted to get the Unwilling Vessel down before we started playing all of our enchantment stuff. just don't know that that is going to happen now. Man. Yeah, I guess we're just gonna get it down. I'm gonna play the greedy route. I'm gonna try to outvalue them in the long game. That's fine. He'll come back. Man, I'm really starting to regret getting rid of the land like I did. See your 5-3 flying, I'm not scared of it. Yeah, another land. Can't do the thing though. Alright, so bottomless pool. Goodbye. Your turn. Oh, come on, cast it. You know you want to. How about you manifest dread instead of playing a 5-3 flyer that draws a bunch of cards? Seems pretty good to me. Let's surveil. Really, opponent? I don't feel like my turns have been that great, and any reason for you to be slowing down what you're doing. Like, we can Glimmerburst. some draws. Terrible. Loot locker. Need to top it down. Do you want to make me have a 7-7 flyer? I would appreciate it. What else you got? Another trapped in the screen, because of course. Where are my three unable to screams at so I can deal with these flyers? Click the button, opponent. Oh my god, like just... There you go, you did it. You need a plus one and you win. Don't overthink it. All right, you put me to one. There it is. We know that's lethal. It was only lethal if they had a pump. I was gonna be at one. They had already used the rotunda. Ignore you, okay. Gonna do the good opening, surveil. Not gonna get rid of the land this time. Burr. For wasting your turn killing my mana ramper. I could meat locker right now just to kind of get some damage going. Yeah, I might do that. We'll do that. That's fine. what is going on today? Just everybody is so slow. Come on, why am I getting all the slow players today? Let's play the game of Magic, please. What else you got? Brood Spinner, that's fine. That is fine. You see how long it took me to take my entire turn? My entire turn takes about the same time it takes for you to draw your card. Can we play Magic, please? Come on, don't overthink it. What do you mean, good game? So confused. You said good game. Are you quitting? Are you doing something to make me quit? Like, what is happening? Nice. I can't handle it. I can't. I just, it's too slow. I'm not playing this game today. I know I have a bad deck. I'm not just going to sit here for an hour and waste my time to have to redraft. All right, we built the deck that we didn't want to build. I don't know why I built this deck. This was stupid. Go, opponent. This person's playing a five-color deck. How fun. Man, yeah, you got him. Oof. Oof. What else you got? That's fine. Nah, that one's not. What else do you have? Here we go. All right. Yeah, you can Glimmer Burst, that's fine. No, you leave that one alone. Six mana. How do I want to go about this? I can't believe it. Looks like I might actually win a game with this horrible, horrible deck. Yeah. 15 cards left. This thing is dangerous. Wow. Mono Blue got there. Well, I guess it's not a complete loss. We did get one win out of it. Sure, yeah. I mean, they had all five colors. They could have done whatever they wanted.
making it a 3-2 doesn't really do a whole lot. Goodbye. Want to get out this turn. Nah, I think having unable to scream is fine. Whatever they play will just scream. Threw a creature away. I think here I want to go vessel. Bottomless. Put that back in your hand. Seems legit. Oh, that's fine. We'll leave it alone. You want to kill my flyer? Honestly, I think I'm drawing enough cards. I literally have the other one though. Oh no, double strike. Right? And if you kill it, you make a 5/5 flyer. It's alright, opponent. You can't win them all. Turn. It's not good. We're just going to try to win with a 3/2 flyer. Oh, you would have the Gremlin Tamer. That's missed. should have put it on and attacked. You missed a damage. You missed a damage. I mean, you're a fool. To counter that. My bad. Really, you're just gonna lose to a 3-2 flyer opponent? Did you stabilize and I'm gonna lose to a bunch of 1/1s? Right. want to hit the button and swing everything, opponent. You're not attacking. That is why you just lost this game. That is why you just lost. So let's see. I swing out. I put them to one. They can tap down something, and they can swing back for nine. We'll leave up a blocker, tap down, and a counterspell. That's fine. All right, well, I'm not losing rank with this crappy blue deck, at least. Just the first two games. Just a beeper. Please kill the peeper. Take care of this. I think it's just make it unable to scream. Card. Now, this is kind of shitty. Do like one or the other of these things. Yep. Valuable Slayer is pretty good. That gets the Nemesis back in the game. Should also attack with this. I mean, I can't outrace you. You just have way more damage than I do. That's a game. Mono blue experiment over. Mono blue is not great. It definitely needs to be paired with something. Definitely needs to be paired with something. All right, let's get a deck going. Like an actual deck going. I mean, the doll is good, the scavenger is good, and the bookworm is good. Those are our three options out of this pack. Haven't done the Manifest Dread deck in a little while. It usually does okay. Or we could pick the Optimistic Scavenger. I don't know that I really like the Twitching Doll. It is a mana ramps, but that's about all it does. Here past the veil is good if we go the delirium route. The Infernal Phantom is just nice because it potentially kills something when it dies. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take the Phantom here. The best card in this pack is the baseball bat. It would be a splash color with the green. The Twitching Doll could make it happen. We could grab the removal here. We could grab the land and speculate on that. Don't know that I want a glimmer light. I guess we take the removal. During Tenacity. It's not really something we want to be doing. In Delirium Stick Twister, there's the growing dread for the manifest. Both of those are pretty good. I I could just take the rare land for the collection. I think I'm going to take the Growing Dread. I mean, I'm definitely solidly into green at this point. I just got to figure what I'm pairing green with. The removal spell. Kind of want the Terramorphic too, but I think the removal is more important. I think we take Centipede here because it'll fix our mana to whatever we decide to be. Hello. Are you picking cards? I know I'm picking cards. A wield. Oh, we want the dog. Maybe the cultist with its delirium ability. Yeah, okay. We're gonna do the Sultai deck. Oh, I would pick up Ghostly Dancers finally. I've been wanting to play this card so badly. And we're finally going to get it. If I don't take this, the best thing for what I have is the Cursed Windbreaker. But the Ghostly Dancers is the best card in the pack. Tyvar! Man, it's either the Emergence or the Machete. No, I'm gonna take the Machete. I want a little bit more manifest than what we have. beatdown's pretty good too. I want the beat down, but we're not splashing red, so we're just gonna play the watchdog. Patchwork is gonna be good for us. I don't have the recursion stuff for green black. I don't have the mana stuff for green or manifest for green blue. I don't have delirium for green red. Really, enduring vitality, pick 7. Holy crap. Well, I'm gonna get it for set completion more than anything. Keep looking at this, like if I take it, I can play and do all of my splashes and it's potentially a 7/7. Yeah, you're right, Arena. Give me the rare. Ha! I could have Marvin have Tyvar's abilities. Or even the Twitching Doll's abilities. Interesting. Was a chandelier there anyway. Damn it. Should have taken the 5/4 trample. We'll take the emergence. That's fine. Kind of surprised that came back around, honestly. Take the rare for the gems. Can I get some things to get back out of my graveyard in green or black? That would be really cool. Office. Falling the second baseball bat, that's funny. I mean, let's play a game. If we can get delirium going is pretty decent. It's the only card that's remotely playable. I guess the Spectral Snatcher's all right. I'm gonna take let's play a game. Don't know that Grievous Wound is what this deck wants to be doing. That's more a Rakdos thing. I definitely want the Parting though. Parting's good for me. Could take removal, cryptid. One say its name is okay. We might take the body here. Need the body. Would add to say its name. That would have been great. Dragonfire. Man, what happened to this set? This set was really fun to draft, and now just... it's kind of garbage. It's all of a sudden really hard to make synergistic decks. Everybody's figured it out. You force blue-white, or you're not playing. I should take this. Man, Murder or Stick Twister is kind of a hard pick. Honestly, I think I want the Murder. Oh, threats around every corner? Holy crap. Snatcher, thank you. Anthropede here. Oh yeah, I don't need two Anthropedes though. One was enough. And I guess we'll take a Slasher. All right, awkward deck, but probably make it work. So let's see, we got the Twitching Doll. We've got Enduring Vitality. We also have threats around every corner. And Moldering Gem as ways to mana fix. Don't really have the triggers for the Ghostly Dancers. Probably only need one Chandelier. One island. That's 16 lands. I think I want green just a little bit more. Moldering Gem, Cadaver Lab, Stay. We want the Chandelier for all of that. Vitality's good. Threats is good. Twitching Doll is good. I need to... okay, you manifest. Your removal. Removal. I don't really think I need the Slasher. Pummeler's good. Vitality's okay. Seeker's great. Spectres might be okay with enough manifest. Cultist might not see play. It's removal, resets. Man, Manifest Dread could be good. Removal, removal. We might not need to say its name. Doll, Watchdog. Maybe I don't need the baseball bat. Still need to cut three cards from this pile, huh? Can't really be cutting creatures now. Probably don't need threats. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. I only have 4 ways to manifest. Maybe we will cut the Growing Dread then. I probably don't need Double Inspector since we're not going to be manifesting that much. Since we cut the Growing Dread, we don't need the islands. We can go that direction. I'm just gonna try and loop on people. All right, we'll see. We will see. The Boros and the Azorius aggro decks will definitely just give me a run for my money, but if we play against anybody else that's trying to do a value game, we stand a chance. Looks good to me. Hey, there's that white. I'm gonna play blue or red with it. Gremlin! Goodbye, Gremlin. That's the Scavenger. Another Gremlin Tamer. And all I've drawn is lands. That's all I've drawn. Those were... Come on, magic. Wasn't an eerie trigger. Okay, I'm done drawing lands. Can we stop? You just need one Rotunda and you win, dude. You got 5 mana. Play the Rotunda, do the 1+1s things, get your eerie triggers, and swing. Yeah, I see. You got some of the best cards in your colors. Key Bearer, that doesn't give you triggers. Not this turn. Okay. Man, all they needed was to play a single enchantment and they would have been set. There it is, you finally got it. Destroy target room. That would be so much better if it said destroy target enchantment. Man, that's not what I wanted to draw this turn.
I mean, if you say so. You missed so many eerie triggers. Alright, well, we got there. Game one, yay. Sure. So that'd be an interesting curve. Chainsaw. Oh, there goes the doll. Yay, my mana fixing is gone. That's right, we almost have delirium now. Wow. Yeah, that's fine. I'm okay with that. Get your card. Bardic Parting, huh? I think we're just a filed crypt set up this turn. Thank you.
now you've got delirium. Swing. Swing with that monkey. Yeah. Oh, that's perfect. So we gotta go threats. Yeah, we'll put tie bar on there. That's fine. Now I can get rid of the trapped in the screen. Can we kill the ghost? We can. We absolutely can. Slayer, that's fine. Oh, please swing. You know you want to. You don't have very many turns left, my friend.
taxes the greatest power among creatures I control.
Can only activate as a sorcery. That was a mess up.
That was a mess up.
Let's just put a bunch of spiders on the battlefield. The what? Oh, for every counter on it. Well, that was a waste. I need to learn to my cards. I thought that was the delirium one. That's right. I needed to tap put counters on it. Well, that's no bueno. That's two lands out of the way. That's frustrating. That is the worst way to lose a game. Just draw four lands in a row. That's really cool. I even surveilled a bunch of them out of the way. don't need this many lands, Arena. Let's see what you do, Legend, huh? You're just gonna go into attacks? Alright. What are you doing? It's not good. Oh, Scavenger's pretty cool. Pretty cool. All right. How many lands have we thrown away? Two. That's eight of our lands out of the deck already.
All right, where are we at, opponent? Destroy tapped creature. Damn.
How did I know they had the ritual chamber? Like, that was really what I was hoping to. Hit with the Anthropede here. Yes, you get to keep your 6/6 flyer for a little bit. Emergence isn't gonna be the answer there. Didn't play enough the last couple of weeks, and now I'm regretting it. No, not yet. I don't want to trade. Weird play. Weird play. You don't want it to cost you everything. Yep, growing dread. Uh-huh.
I hope your manifest is worth it.
Wish I would have gotten one. It's a good card. Twizzles, get those lands. This is just not a good day for drafting for me, huh? That's rough. Last draft of the day. Let's see if it makes up for this garbage we've been playing. No, this does not make up at all for the garbage we've been playing. I don't like like any of these options. None of them. Like, the patch play thing can be fun in the right deck. This just kind of puts us into the Gruul deck, which, meh. I could grab the land just to go for set completion. Again, some really good garbage packs that do nothing. Alright. How do you have half the table already, Tarzan? Yeah, that is the room payoff. Room control. I'm gonna take Leyline of the Void here. I wanna get four of those for standard. That'll be my third, so. Hopefully we can grab another one sometime in the draft here. Pyroclasm seems good. Potentially two board wipes depending on what we're playing against. Hey, there's the other void I want. Yeah, I'm just gonna take this now. Be done with it. Midnight Mayhem is for me, thank you. None of these are great. Let's see where we get to. I don't really want to be splashing black. I guess I'll take keys to the house just in case we want to unlock or relock a door. Do a little bit of mana fixing. Teddy Bear is somewhat playable. Peeper, I guess, just in case we go the doors route. Come on, what happened? We were having so much fun with this. Savior of the Small is good, Piggy Bank is good. Might actually take the piggy bank here. Yes, that is exactly what I'm looking for. don't really have anything worth saving just yet. But that is the best card in the pack. Is that a second hospital room for me? Thank you. Can I get more Midnight Mayhems? I can get a land. Can go twins or the orphans. We can go cheerleader. I could go fear surveillance. Surveilling into the graveyard, though, that's more reanimator. Up removal, we're getting some pieces of the deck. I don't know if I'm getting enough pieces of this deck. Man, if I would have picked that bear over the split up, getting the two surgical suites. Take the free rare. Apparent Oculus. We're not really doing the Manifest Dread thing, though. Oh, you're so bad, but you're so good. Doing that. Won't need that. Removal's good here. Dang. So, like, the land is good because it fixes. This land is good because it fixes. The 1 plus 1 for strike is really good. That is rough. So it's got to be the land. I'm going to take the rare land here. Eerie triggers. Do we have? No, we just might take the surveillance here. Actually, I kind of like ticket booth. Don't like the Trial of Agony, but it might work for us. Wow. That central elevator is just going. I definitely am a valuable slayer here. Grand entryway. None of this matters. Yeah, none of this matters. Actually, Saw might be something we play this game. Saw might make it. The one island. That seems all right. Well, it's 14, 15, 16, 17 lands. Three blue sources for the Oculus. That should be all right. It's trial, huh? All right. Let's go lose. I think I'm gonna get the surveillance going, just start digging a little bit.
As nice as Piggy Bank would have been to get down there.
Dragon fire.
Alright, well.
We have a lot of options to kill that. Yeah, let's see. Bigger manifest. Pyroclasm would have been so good there. It's kind of another one. Manifest something else. Chainsaw, no.
That's all it takes to win nowadays is a 5-5. Oh, you want to kill my thing? How about I give it hexproof? Okay, goodbye. Very good. Oh no, crab. Uh-oh. Are we gonna get milled out by the crabs? Why do I feel like there is a counterspell, something in their hand that's gonna happen here? Anything to get back. I can't blow it up because it's not a creature. Excellent. And the ghost. Little pump. That was an interesting turn. Thank you.
Damn it. Wow. What a really good draw that was. And can I get my flyer? Thank you. And my reach guy, cool. Looking pretty good here. Looking really good. This is not good. Glimmer light. Really, he left up a counter spell. Yay. Thank you. Smoky lounge, huh? Thank you. Yay! In order to attack in, I really have to just kill that, huh? Oh, you have mana up, right, right. You're blue. Counter it. Fine. It got it off the board, so. Why does part of me want to like split up right now and destroy just all of the untapped creatures? Oh, that's so good, but so bad. No, fear of falling and another hall creeper. Man, I might have blown up the board a little too soon. Even if I flip, what's that? That's 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I've got 11 damage. They don't have to block anything. They got a pump next turn, I lose. But we might be able to get them on the crack back here. Oh no, they give the Windbreaker flying and we lose. I don't have anything here. Was not even looking at the equipment. That is 14 flying damage. Nothing I can do about that. Nothing I can do about that. Yes, give me blue mana in my red deck. We're not even going to play anything. We're just going to lose this game. Yeah. Yep. Oh, wait. Piggy bank. Vicious clown, huh? You just turn inside out, it's fine. I know you're gonna do it. It doesn't matter which one you do it to. And if I could have gotten the eye down, but the hole, it needs to eat six things out of the graveyard. That was cool. Just a bunch of commons. Mono red commons. Spooky. And I'm just handing out wins today, though, huh? Come and get them. Playmate goes away. Pyroclasm. That couldn't have been the eye. Go to the graveyard. Yeah, all right, go to the graveyard.
name.
And I didn't stand a chance. Not a chance. Alright, well, we have officially lost an entire rank in Platinum now, so we're gonna stop for the day. That has not been a good day of drafting at all. Yeah. What a day. That was bad. Well, thanks for hanging out. We'll be back tomorrow to do some more losing. Yeah.